Life is a dream, but the dream is true. As we know the world today, as you know the world through your sense perceptions, it is a dream. While this is not some fancy philosophy, today modern physics is telling you everything that you see, the way you see it, is not the way it is. So in yoga, we call this Maya. Maya does not mean it does not exist. It means it's not the way you think it is. It's not the way you see it is. To be able to perceive the very nature of life, the way it is yoga.